Now everybody's a detective.
Hello, hello. Tonight I guess we'll be doing another night of retro gaming on our Arcade Guys cabinet. Like I said, since I've got it, I'm just trying to go through a few games, give people a good perspective on it, trying to help people out and make their decision on whether or not they want it. People have any questions, feel free to leave a comment. I'm just kind of going through some games, seeing which ones work, which ones don't. So far, all the ones the kids have played have worked. I think they played The Simpsons tonight after school for a little while. Seemed to work fine, no issues. We're gonna go with this. We're gonna go with Aliens vs. Predator. Don't recall it in the arcade, but let's see how it goes. Sure, some people do. Like I said, I'm not a very versatile retro gamer. Don't know too much. Just trying to give people a good perspective on the machine and how it goes. So far, so good. No issues, but it's only been a few days. Nothing crazy. Let's see what we got here. Trying to learn the buttons here real quick. Alright, let's see what we got here. Got a basic attack. Alright. You got a super magazine, shoot it down. Shouldn't have lost my Predator spear. Let's see if we can lower the volume a little bit. Switched on me. Sorry about that. Nothing could be as bad as Double Dragon 3 last night. Boy, that game really beat me up. Alright. Alright. Oh, she's excited. Seems like it's be a fun game. You have a few more people playing with you. Beat 'em ups are always better with more people. See if we can get back to the Predator again once we die. Got the football game on tonight. Can also watch Tom Brady getting beat up. Equally as fun. Demonstration. Let's see what we got. See if we can you guys. I'm not sure how many of these supers we have. It's unlimited. I don't see a poison blood. Oh, aliens versus predator tortoise to use the head, right? I guess there's other moves in this game. Alright, apologize for that. Ah, there we go. One day I do promise I'll look at a moves list before I start a game. Should use that advantage to maybe pick a different character. Sorry about that. We got Big Daddy now. We got the Hunter now. We got the Hunter. See, this game seems a little bit more reasonable than last night's game. Let's see, maybe we can get a complete walkthrough tonight. We had a good spot. There we go. I How's everybody else doing tonight? This guy is a little bit slower than the girl. Oh, maybe not, maybe not. I spoke too soon. Let's see what we got here. Ah, the disc. The disc, there it is. There it is. That's what we were looking for. Oh. Say, from flamethrower. Pretend we're Ridley. That sign? Oh, overheated. Alright. So maybe that's what it is. Oh. Overheated. His weapon seems to overheat a little bit quicker than the other people's. Got a little Last of the Zombies. So that show came out today. Never played, supposedly it's a game, never played that game, but it's pretty good. It's a good show. Yeah, his super over here is definitely an overheating machine. Little Hadouken. You're not getting the spear. Oh, he got the spear. He get this. There we go. I don't know what's the speed up in between levels. Predator can feel it. I don't know why we're collecting gold. Guess the predators like money. Let's see what we got here. Ooh. There we go. Continue, alright. Alright, let's see who we can go back to. Right, let's try the last commando. We haven't tried him yet. Oh, this part was blocking over here. I got it. Oh, we're overheated. We'll go Hadouken. Collect some gold. Makes more sense. This guy can get the gold. Probably underpaid. Ooh. Looking like Zangief on that one. There we go. Thank you. I think Schwarzenegger would be proud. Schaefer don't play. That's, back to our original Predator. Keep switching it up. What we got? We got the Warrior Predator. He overheats as well. He gets dizzy over here. Oh, there we go. This guy's got some moves. Gameplay pretty fun, pretty easy, pretty fair, I guess you'd call it. Looks pretty clear. Pretty happy with this. There we go. This is probably not good gameplay, but like I said, one day, I will do the moves. I will learn moves. Trouble. This guy's not playing with that gun. Oh, we are going to be in big trouble now. Life Dog. That was not good. Oh, we're about to kick it here. Demonstration. You're on things now, Predator. Ooh. All right, well, this would be a good board for that girl and her gun. Or him. Face the wrong way. I had that. Oh, that was a terrible. All right. Let's bring it on back. Good mix of characters, each one seems a little bit different. Seems fun to switch it up. As long as the game is free. Might have to replay this one with the kids. They like these group games to play with us. Just about to say this is my favorite guy. Felt like I was doing the best and then I took a dive. Something right on this one. this was awful. I had no idea what I was doing. No bonus. Yep, that's awful. That's a mess. That's a mess. That's all right. Let's get some redemption here. Seems like her weapon doesn't overheat. I guess it's not as powerful, but... Thank you. If we weren't overheated, we had that. We had that. Toughest boss so far, toughest boss fight so far. But not bad, not bad, not bad. Joystick's pretty smooth, I have to say. Button control, pretty good. All the bad play, definitely on me, not on the machine. Looking crazy now. There we go. Solid on that one. Solid on that one. Happy with my use of a quarter on that one. Oh. The slow walking zombies. We got some predator eyeballs all over the place. There we go. Chestbuster. Oh, at least the enemies get hit by it too. Keep things fair. That is what I'm talking about on that one. Get some jade. Yeah, we need the bazooka, why not? Who doesn't? Go on back to the Predator. Who plays Aliens with Predator and doesn't play the Predator, right? Who knows? Do they need money? Do they not need money? Who pays for the weapons? Got the Royal Guard over here. We are overheated. Do pay attention to that corner, unlike me. I'm not sure if it's in my head. His does seem to overheat the longest. I'm not exactly sure. I'm sure it's just in my head. But oh, there we go. There we go. Cheat code. Weapon. It's all right with that anymore. Let's go on back to the fast predator over here. give him his time. I gotta say, I am bad at this game, but it's a pretty fun game. I could definitely picture kids of all ages. These co-op beat-em-up games, even though they're monotonous and probably not fun to play alone, these retro games are great. Predators are all about the hunt. What's better than a ton of aliens? I don't know if there's a new one of these, like they did with the Ninja Turtles game, but this being able to be the Predator is great. I don't know what that was. It looked like she threw a Hadouken. I do not know how to do that. Oh, that was my fault. No, I'm sure there's some eggs in her stomach now. Great if she shot straight. The Hadouken is great. She looks like she's got some Final Fight moves in her with the back fist. We gotta give her a katana back. Yeah.
Oh.
Reload, come on, give it to us. Oh, what do we got there? The mother alien? We got the queen? If we got an alien, we gotta go Predator, right? We need our staff. Oh, we do need life too. Life is not in the cards. Tried to get the super. So close. Back to our other Predator. Let's see. That might have been our first walkthrough. Or maybe not. Yes. Time to go home. The hunt is over. All right, I will consider this walkthrough or this game a success. Didn't see any glitches or any errors. Okay, we'll just put dad so the kids know. Thank you for hanging out with me for Aliens vs. Predator. I hope you guys are looking into an arcade for the home. Got a little weapon, little trophy from the Predators, just like the gun. Oh, well, maybe he's gonna kill him, who knows? I guess not. See if we can skip through.